chauffeur, and Dallas is driving me today. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're off to the Dragon's Lair. Who would have guessed? Who would have guessed that we were headed to the Dragon's Lair? We got a little leg day that I'm gonna go bang out with Pete. Pretty sure you guys have seen this one before. It's just the leg press, pendulum squat, and a little bit of other accessory work. But anyways, yeah, I feel bad. I miss you guys. I haven't been putting out a whole lot of videos recently, not as much as I would have liked, but there's kind of a reason for that, and I'll explain it later in the video. But for right now, just know we're about to go link up with Pete, hit legs, maybe smoke a little bowl before we hit the lift, and I'm going to be doing a little bit of a meal prep tomorrow morning, so I'm going to take you guys through that, and then we got another big workout tomorrow. So a lot of moving parts in this video. We got to park in the nosebleeds today, bro. We got a bit of a hike on our hands. That was far.
We're way out here.
We're way down there. Oh my gosh, only in Vegas. Someone soliciting a prostitute right now. I tried to take the high road and stop smoking weed on the cut, and I failed. I'll be honest, I failed. I can't. The way I see it is, if I wake up, do my cardio, move, get my 10,000 steps minimum, come work out, eat my meals the way I'm supposed to. If I could get down to 230, 220, and just chill, and then actually work on being functional again, maybe start running and being a little more active, that's the goal for me. That's what I want. I'm not trying to get any bigger, but I'm trying to be dice. I'm trying to obviously hold on to as much muscle as I can. I'm trying to be a weapon. You guys feel me? You feel me, P-Way?
Athletic weapon.
Me and Pete really want to start back up Muay Thai. Well, I've never done Muay Thai, but I've done other forms of MMA growing up. I just think it'd be fun as fuck. All right. We're grinding today for this leg day. It's a brutal one. I think it's the leg press and the pendulum squat. Cheers. So we're doing Maya reps again with the leg press. Only three sets. So the first set, like always, is gonna set the tone. Whatever I get, I'm going two from failure. So if I get 17, you know the drill. The next two sets, no matter what, we're gonna be getting those 17 reps. Even if we gotta stop and take those little breaks in between, but we'll see. Hopefully I get more than 17. I'd be impressed though. What a workout. I'm smoked after that one. But that's it for today. We're gonna go home. I'm gonna meet up with Kat, and we're about to go shopping at Costco so we could prep for the first ever cooking with Kat and Jack episode on my channel. Really, it's more just like meal prepping because I'm prepping my chicken. It's really nothing fancy. It's like chicken and rice. But we're going to prep it all. We're going to go shopping. We're going to hang out. And then we'll actually prep the food tomorrow morning. So let's go.
Hello, little bulldog.
Bro, she like did a flip off of the couch when you guys
Okay, this is a huge shout out to Gorilla Mine. Literally the best company ever. Tristan, Derek, I fucking love you guys. I told Tristan the other day that I've been struggling with my sleep. Sleep is something that I've struggled with literally my whole life, like way back even when I was in middle school. And then the military just made it worse. And sometimes I get into these really bad sleeping cycles and it's just hard for me to break them. And I've been stuck in one recently. I told Tristan that I was struggling. Homie hooked it up fat with a bunch of Gorilla Dream. This is basically like melatonin on fucking trend. It's better melatonin. Cortisol blocker, that also helps in the evening time to take if you're trying to wind down and get some sleep, especially if you're stressed and you're working a bunch. That's clutch. I was running low on energy, so they sent me that. See, this is to calm me down, this is to hype me up. And then they also sent me liposomal melatonin. I've never even heard of this, so I gotta do a little bit of research on this. But Tristan was telling me about it. You could spray it and it helps you sleep or some shit like that. I don't know. Don't quote me because I need to do my research on it. But huge shout out Gorilla Mine, Tristan, Derek, I love you guys. Best company ever. If you guys want to pick up some stuff that's gonna knock you out, help you recover better, definitely check out Gorilla Dream. But yeah, I love you, Gorilla Mine. Kat has some big news to tell you guys.
Tell him.
I got a coach. His name is Ro. He trains Tinley and he helped her with the competition and we have a set
She's
date.
She's going men's open.
No, we have a set date in September, I think, to do a show. So I'm really excited.
Kat wants to do a show.
Yeah.
And she's got a coach. She's never had a coach before. You just started with him, right?
Yeah, like this is like day two.
So expect big things from Kat. We all have very high expectations. I came clean and admitted that I can't not smoke weed. It's just not in me at this point in my life. I ain't saying it's right. I'm not defending it. I'm just saying, let me live my life.
She's gotten bigger, more muscular.
All right, we're only getting the essentials in Costco. Kat, no candy.
I'm on a meal plan now. This is serious shit.
Bro, I always see stuff that I want when I come to Costco. This would be fun, but nah.
Yeah, no, we wouldn't use it that much.
What up,
holy shit.
You're fucking, bro, I don't care how rich you are. You got cheese dick if you buying this shit.
Yeah,
They didn't have the vanilla chocolate chunk when I was growing up. This is a new muffin. The blueberry, classic. Poppy seed muffin, never misses. Oh, I fucking love Costco muffins, bro. What is this? Butter pound cake? Haven't tried that.
Danishes. Danishes.
Yeah, Dallas, don't you love the Danish?
I'm a Danish guy.
When it's all said and done, I'm done being healthy and working out, bro. I'm opening a coffee shop and I'm gonna have the best Danishes you've ever tried in your life.
Ooh.
I swear. Chicken's so expensive nowadays, bro.
$30.
Fucking Joe Biden, bro.
My president. Just kidding.
Don't they have the sliced ones anymore, bro?
I don't know, they always switch it up.
These always hit, bro. The triple chocolate. Oof.
Dude.
I miss the glory days, man.
2 dozen premium roses, $19. Can't put a price on love, though.
Can't put a price on happiness. They really gotta do us like this, bro. The mini cinnamon rolls. The normal size cinnamon rolls. Ooh. Bro.
This one. The red in the middle.
Little brownie bites.
Oh.
What the fuck is this? Hello, cats.
We're losing control.
What are we up?
Tell me. Tell me you wouldn't want to eat like six of these.
I didn't see those.
Or maybe
you've never had a Danish.
It's a first.
Now we gotta come on.
No, let's go.
Show us again. Show the camera what you got.
Krusty Krab pizza. Here's the pizza. Oh, I don't even like opening it because it's so cold and it's getting it cold.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
So good.
Dallas is like two strikes away from getting the boot. If he keeps bringing pizza back to the crib, that smells.
It smells so good.
So intoxicating.
All right, we got my dinner. And then we got Dallas's dinner.
It is. It's only getting better with time.
How many slices are we in?
Only two. Yeah, that whole thing is getting killed.
No, you're not a chance.
100%. I feel like Matt Stoney.
You're not even halfway done.
Mm-mm.
Not a chance he finishes it. Great. Hey, you know I'm back on it. Back at it like a crack addict. Rush to see it.
Really?
What?
Halftime fart.
Game 7 mentality.
For real.
Job not finished. What's there to be happy about?
I'm like sweating a little bit. This is like, I thought I was gonna body it easily. You know, some people will get a lot of food and be like, we're gonna house all this food. But then they puss out. So cheesy. This is the last one.
Game 7.
Last slice.
Oh shit. I just gotta get this down. To everyone out there who said I wouldn't do it, fuck you, Matt Stoney.
Me and Kat are about to go and take Ruby on her walk and get our cardio in this morning. So that's what we're gonna go do right now. I'm taking my fat burners from Gorilla and a little bit of energy. This is pretty much like my replacement coffee because I haven't been drinking it as much. I bought Dunkin' Donuts coffee because it was cheap and there was a bunch of it. It tastes terrible. So I'm back on energy. We decided since it's Saturday, we're gonna take Ruby on the hike. We're going up the mountain. Coming back from the hike and I get a text from Pete saying, bro, I'm effing dead after last night. Gonna skip the gym and sleep all day, LOL. Went out with some friends. So I guess it's just gonna be me soloing the gym today, which honestly I don't mind. It's kind of a treat when I get the chance to work out by myself every once in a while. I enjoy it.
She's getting juicy.
Delts and tries, I think.
Flex. Holy shit.
Okay, no pump, but.
All right, so Kat is doing the legwork here on cooking the protein for probably like the next 4 or 5 days. This won't last a whole week, but a little bit. Oh, you lost an asparagus?
Yeah.
We're also cooking some greens.
It's fine, I lost one. I'm losing a few.
It's fine. You should have put them the other way.
Yum.
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Just like that. All right, no, but this is clutch. See, we got our rice, we got our chicken, and we got our greens. And then whenever I'm gonna weigh out my chicken, I just grab it, cut it, until I get the desired amount. Life's good. Boop. Yes, sir. New Young LA drop, April 26th. Nothing's coming out besides these swim trunks, but honestly, they're pretty fresh. I like the material, super water resistant. I don't know about the yellow, but the red and the black, that shit goes hard. All right, so we're about to head to the Dragon's Lair. Like I said, Pete canceled on me, so it's just gonna be me and you guys. And honestly, I don't mind that. That's cool. I feel good. I got a lot of energy today. I'm expecting it to be a good workout. Before we go though, I got to level with you guys. Be honest, I just want to say I'm sorry that I haven't been cranking out like 2 videos a week. Like that's what I want to be doing. That's what I'm going to be doing very soon. I keep saying wait until the end of the month, but honestly, I got a big surprise for you guys. At the beginning of May, I'm hyped for it. And I'll level with you guys. I'll be real. I get in rut sometimes, like I'm just like anyone else. I'm just like you guys, and I've talked about it before on my channel in my past videos. But you know, I'm not a superhuman. I definitely get in mental ruts from time to time. I'm a very bipolar person. A lot of people don't know that about me. You wouldn't know that unless you like hung out with me for long periods of time and like could actually see it. It's something that I work on, and when I do get into these mental ruts, it's very hard for me to like fake it. You know what I'm saying? Like if I'm in a bad mood, I'm not the type of person that could like fake it, you know, put on a fake smile. Like I feel like you could see through the video, like, okay, something's up with this dude, you know? So I'll be sure to make it up for you guys. Just wait, I promise you, the beginning of May, I feel like a lot of you guys are gonna be hyped on what I got coming. All right, but right now I'm ready to go work out with you guys. Let's go hit this chest day. I don't know how to gauge that gravity bong yet, you feel me? So like sometimes it gets my ass. Sorry, did I fuck you up?
No, I thought you were about to go back in.
No. I'm gonna go in a second. First working set, it's 3 sets, 2 from failure each set. So I bumped up 5 pounds because last week we did 230, now I'm at 235. I'm hoping to get like 10 to 12 real good solid reps. Not too fast, good control, get the work in. Bitch felt heavy today.
How many was it?
I got 10. I don't know if I'll get 10 the next few sets.
focus where you're being, G, focus where you're trying to go. I swear the game make you cold like a bombino. Snowman, oh man.
Ouch. That was rough. I felt better than I ended up performing, I feel like. I was pretty tired, and the weight felt heavy today, but I felt good coming in, so it is what it is. Not every workout's gonna be your best workout, but every workout you can try your best. And that's a wrap. Like I said, that was a grinder. Way harder than I thought it was gonna be, but that's good. That means I'm pushing myself. How was your workout?
It was good. I got a shoulder pump and I skipped a tricep set, but you know.
She comes clean. She comes clean to the camera. Why'd you skip it? That's gonna do it for the video though. I love you guys, like always. P-Way the only way. I'll see you guys again real soon.